Midfield. Right now. Ramsey has to be in there.
Henderson, I don't know how you're going to put Henderson in there, bro.
Henderson's Ramsey, bro.
I don't rate Henderson like that.
Wait. Hold on. Move in. Henderson.
Shocking, mate.
Nick and Olivia.
Henderson's got enough vulnerability, I'm sorry.
No, he had a perfect punch.
Ramsey's the perfect disaster. Listen, Ramsey is solidified. He's one of the worst players. He could be vice captain.
Otamendi's number one. He's the worst. I'm telling you, I've never seen someone who's supposed to be top shelf so poor. If you're average and you get signed from Argentina, you do not get loaned back to Argentina or Brazil. No other European club wanted him. Yeah? He went from Porto on loan to Argentina. He went to Spain afterwards and got loaned to Brazil. Like, I'm sorry, bro. Like, how pants must you be that no other team in Europe, the whole of Europe?
Him and Sonogo must be boys, bro. Them guys have been getting loaned. Them guys have been getting sent back.
Sonogo is a postman.
He's a postman that's Sonogo is so used to not scoring. When he did score at Emirates, he tripped up when he celebrated. That guy, I've had enough. I've had enough of him. I said to God, that guy is the worst. Bro, listen, you know what? I am better than Sonogo, friend. I'll take that for free, bro. For free, I am better than Sonogo.
I have blatantly called Danny Welbeck an anti-goal, but see Sonogo. How dare he be called Yaya? How dare that be his first name? He is an insult to all Yayas, bro.
I
believe this team.
Just film him when he's smoking shisha, bro. Yes.
Ramsey is the captain, the vice captain.
He's the vice captain.
Henderson is the team sponsor. That guy's a shocking
player. On the t-shirt, it says Henderson Ramsey.
No. It's
no.
Hold on. Are you about to get a certain player called Lee Catamol, blood?
He's a destroyer. He destroys the sport.
You know what I mean? He is awful.
Yeah, but let's be real. Henderson is just a... He's just a...
Are you guys playing with the wingers? Raheem Sterling.
I really want him to succeed. I really, really, really want him to succeed. But my man, when it comes to being in the box, he falls over in the box.
He can't handle his
own. He can't hit a ball. He can't cross the ball. He can't make the right decision.
He can go past the man.
And then what? What good is that?
There's certain people on the wing. I don't even know how they even make it.
Oh, I forgot one.
I'm putting Valencia.
This one is definitely going into my team. Right here, Cameron.
In a Valencia,
Jesse Lingard.
Jesse Lingard is good at doing.
He dabs,
he loves it.
Because he's always smiling when he has nothing to smile about. And you know the funny thing is, yeah? Funny enough, it's not Sterling, sorry. It's going to be Lingard and Ox for me. Jesse Lingard is shit, but he's got better end product than Ox.
Walcott
scores goals.
Walcott has scored 96 goals in 11 seasons. That's an average of 8 goals a season. Get the F out of here with that.
And how many goals
did Aaron Lennon score?
And Ox averaged 8 goals in his Arsenal career.
Listen, Aaron Lennon's in class.
You know what I'm saying?
Listen, I like Ox. I like Oxlade Chamberlain because he's very forward attacking. He's very direct. He runs at people.
No, he just runs. No, he runs. He just runs.
Let's calm down for a second.
He runs into people.
Ox ain't not in there for me. Ox ain't in there. There's worse players than him.
Aaron Lennon has been in the Premier League since he was 16. I bet he ain't got more than 10 goals.
I bet you.
No, my bad. Jesus Nevis is definitely in there.
You know my stuff.
We need to confirm with Moomin. Navas.
Yo, Ten Venga's a fine so player. I'm gonna get pissed off.
You're legal. Yes, manager. Who's gonna manage this team?
Wait.
the game's on been on for 26 minutes, he's given up and left Mara. Arsenal are a shambles.
Make some noise for him.
Arsenal's a shambles, I swear.
Wenger's gonna be the president of the club, the fucking manager, the scout, the fucking whole fucking board.
He's gonna be the kickback.
Wenger as well, bro. He don't wanna pay no one.
Is he not already that? He's already that at Arsenal. He owns Arsenal. I'm telling you, I'm convinced. He owns Arsenal. I'm convinced Wenger owns Arsenal. He's the only shareholder. He must be.
I think Saka Rocky Man not actually exists.
He's a myth, innit?
He's a fuck man. He's a fuck man.
Now listen, you see why Wenger has to be the manager of this team.
He's a multimedia.
He's the gangster of gangsters, Wenger. You know why?
Yeah.
Have you ever in the history of any business ever anywhere in any industry ever known a man to hire his own manager?
Yeah, that's ridiculous.
Have you ever known that?
That's a boss.
That is
do you know what that shows?
He does juju, bro. I'm sure he practices
that's,
juju,
that's
bro.
That's reverse slavery. I don't know what that is.
Man paid himself a salary and a bonus. Like, what are you telling me? A bonus for not succeeding.
He had the devil doing this, bro. I don't even know what's going on, bro. He hired his own manager.
Man sets his own targets for the season.